What's up, YouTube? We back again, another reaction, Airplay Beats, Law and Chi. And today we got Nas, Life Such, featuring AZ and Olu Dara on the trumpet.
Pops on the trumpet.
On the trumpet.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey, yo, what's up? What's up? Let's keep it real, son. Count this money, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, yo, put the grants over there in the safe, you know what I'm saying? Because we spending these Jacksons. Washington's go to wifey, you know how that go.
I'm saying that's what this is all about, right?
That's what this is all about, right?
Yo, then what, man? What?
Visualizing the realism of life in actuality. Fuck who's the baddest, the person status depends on salary. And my mentality is money orientated. I'm destined to live the dream for all my peeps who never made it. Cause yeah, we were beginners in the hood as proper sinners. But something must have got in us, cause all of us turned to sinners. Now some resting in peace and some are sitting in San Quentin. Others such as myself are trying to carry on tradition. Keeping the sweat of us and street ghetto essence inside us. Cause it provides us with the proper insight to guide us. Even though we know somehow we all gotta go. But as long as we leave and thieving, we'll be leaving with some kind of dough. So into that day we expire and turn to vapors. Me and my capers, I'll be somewhere stacking plenty papers. Keeping it real, packing still, getting high. Cause life's a bitch and then you die. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly.
I woke up early on my born day. I'm 20, it's a blessing. The essence of adolescence leaves my body now freshened. My physical frame is celebrated cause I made it. One quarter through life, some godly like thing created. Got rhymes, 365 days annual plus some. Load up the mic and bust.
Imagine being AZ, spitting your best verse, and someone comes behind you
and outdoes you
in the first 8 bars.
That's hard to take.
The physical frame, like,
but together it's a dope ass song.
No, though. I'm not down in AZ.
AZ speak.
I'm not down. He was.
Did you hear what he said on
there? Yes. Money orientated, and just,
AZ and, was going crazy. Right.
But you know what? This song caught me just instantly because
the sample,
"Yearning for Your Love," the Gap Band
sample,
like our household. Like, we played all the good greats.
It's going to touch everyone if you grew up on that.
But the Gap Band touched our household a little more than everybody else's. Like that was like one of our.
Yearning for Your Love?
My heart
is that the Gap
yearning for your love.
Yeah, man.
Don't.
That's every household, baby.
My heart.
Come on. What's his name?
Charlie Wilson.
Charlie Will. Come on.
That's why he's still in the hip-hop game. But Nas, I love AZ's part, but Nas, just his flow is just so fluid.
It's like a difference. How can you get better than that first?
It's a difference.
What you're saying.
Yeah.
How can you get better than
that? I'm saying AZ spit his best verse ever.
It was a dope-ass verse.
He was in the studio looking at and watching this and was like,
Nas wasn't even listening. Nas was in the. He said, "Oh, he coming like this." Okay, Nas went into that corner.
And we don't know who spit their verse first, though.
Yeah, that too.
Yeah.
Probably said AZ go first.
Damn it, they both spitting though.
Yeah. Like thing created, got rhymes 365 days annual plus some. Load up the mic and bust one. Cuss while I puss from my skull, cause it's pain in my brain. Vein money maintained, no go against the grain. Simple and plain. When I was younger, this I used to do my thing hard. Robbing foreigners, take their wallets, they jewels, and rip their green cards. Dip to the project, flash it, quick cash. And got my first piece of ass, smoking blunts with hash. Now it's all about cash in abundance. Niggas I used to run with is richer, doing years in the hundreds. I switched my motto. Instead of saying fuck tomorrow, that buck that bought a bottle could have struck the lotto. Once I stood on the block, loose cracks, produced stacks. I cooked up and cut small pieces to get my loot back. Time is ill-matic, keep static like wool fabric. Pack a formatic to crack your whole cabbage.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die.
next year. I never knew that either. I can honestly say I didn't know that that was his father on the playing the trumpet on that.
You know, I knew that was.
But I've always I know the trumpet part, but I never knew that was. I didn't even think about it.
His dad was on that one. He was on Godson album too.
I remember Streets Disciple. He was all over it.
Yeah.
But I didn't realize that. But yes,
that's what you call getting in the studio and fighting.
Yeah, they was going back and forth.
Yes, they was fighting.
And then AZ, the hook, life's up. And then,
yeah, he had the
that's
hook,
you get,
too.
Him having go, never got a.
Nas was like, get in there.
Nas' flow on that was so smooth.
Every syllable rhymed with the next bar.
Like,
syllable.
I don't think no one at that time in his career could have out-rapped him on that song.
Nah.
That song fit him perfectly.
That was perfect.
Like,
beat, the rhyme. But AZ held his own is what.
Could nobody have done AZ's part either. Like,
no
that
one
could have
did that.
Perfect.
Jungle couldn't have done it.
Jay-Z couldn't have done it.
Jay-Z couldn't have done it.
Because it was, and it's a Brooklyn cat with a Queens cat, so they got different styles.
He's from East New York.
That's Brooklyn.
Yeah, it's like, I think it's real close to Queens, though.
But it's Brooklyn.
I think.
No, they make sure you
I
let
I think it's like real close to Queens.
It might
to
be.
To be honest.
It might be, but he. East New York is like,
oh yeah,
that's like the worst.
He's a Brooklyn.
Back in
guy.
the '90s, was like the worst neighborhood in Brooklyn.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's a classic record right there.
This album is classic, bro.
Well, we're only doing classic albums, but that song right there, just
man, I love that one.
Don't
come on,
don't. Like that's crazy.
Well, man, but yeah, make sure you like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell, and we up out of here.